Good morning, students. In this video, let us find the z transform of the unit step function u of minus n. Already we have calculated the z transform of u of n, and we have plotted the ROC for that signal. Now in this video, let us find the z transform and plot the ROC for the function x of n is equal to u of minus n. This is nothing but the reflection of the unit step sequence u of n. Here the x of n is u of minus n. That is a left-sided sequence. If you plot this signal, that is reflection of the unit step function. So it exists left hand side from minus infinity to 0, its amplitude is equal to 1. So this is u of minus n plot. Let us find the z transform of this function first. The z transform of any signal x of n is represented with x of z. That should be equal to sigma n value minus infinity to plus infinity x of n multiplied by z raised to minus n. Let us use this formula. Here x of n is nothing but u of minus n. So for that x of z is n value minus infinity to plus infinity u of minus n z power minus n. So u of minus n existing from minus infinity to 0 only. So that let us write it as n value minus infinity to 0, this u of n value equal to 1. This is the amplitude of u of minus n over that region. So that it is 1 multiplied by z raised to minus n. Now we have to write this summation in terms of the positive values of n. Observe, I will give you a small example, or I will explain some concept how to write this kind of left-sided sequences. This will come in future also in many problems. Just observe one thing here. I am taking some x of n is equal to like this. 4, 5, 6, the signal exists with amplitudes 1 to 1. Then n value minus infinity to plus infinity x of n, or that is nothing but n value 4 to 6 x of n. What is the value of this summation means? 4 to 6, 1 plus 2 plus 1, 3. Now let us consider the reflection of this signal x of minus n. So then what is this plot? Reflection means mirror image should be taken. So minus 6, minus 5, minus 4 signal exists with the amplitudes 1, 2, 1. Now this one, sigma value n is equal to minus 6 to minus 4 x of minus n. If I take, what is the value of this summation? Minus 6 to minus 4. So these three samples, 1 plus 2 plus 1, 3. So this summation is equal to 3, which is equal to this one. Here what we have done means 4 to 6 n value, 4 to 6 x of n we have added. This is equal to the signal reflection and the summation, if you observe, minus 6 to minus 4 x of minus n. So this component just can be replaced with n value, replacing with minus n. And this minus 6 to minus 4, if you observe, this will be inverted here, 4 to 6. Here this is minus 6 to minus 4 x of minus n. This is equivalent to this one. Here 4 to 6, that means this summation will be inverted and x of n will be replaced with x of minus n. Or n value, if you replace with minus n here, minus of minus n plus n. Like that we can invert that sum of the series, that is having the same value after adding that left side or right side both same, because of this discrete addition. Fine, here if you compare with this summation, here negative values are there for discrete summation. That is n value minus infinity to 0 showing. I can write this summation as n value inversion. Like this, minus 6 to minus 4 can be written as 4 to 6. That means this one can be inverted, like n value 0 to infinity I can take. Whenever this n value replacing with minus n here. Fine. That means here z raised to minus of n should be replacing with minus n, then only we can invert this series. So what I am doing means just simply
this inversion I am doing. For that, here minus 6 to minus 4 will become plus 4 to plus 6. So that n value replacing with minus n. That means minus of minus n plus n. So similarly here, z to the power of minus of minus m. So this is nothing but n value 0 to infinity z to the power of plus n. This is equal to this one from this explanation, right? This is just for reference. We can easily remember this inversion of this summation whenever it is required for addition of left hand side signals, especially. Fine. Repeatedly, I will use this in the future problems. Just for the time being, let us simplify this one. As n is equal to 0 to infinity, it is saying so 1 plus, z square, and so on. It is. This is nothing but 1 by 1 minus z under the condition mod z value less than 1. So sum of this is here 1 by 1 minus z with the value mod z less than 1. That means this is x of z. So u of minus n z transform pair is 1 by 1 minus z. And its ROC, if you consider, this should be the ROC expression. Mod z less than 1, and if you refer the properties of z transform, this signal is left side signal. For left sided signal, the ROC property is the region in the z plane that is inside of the circle with the given radius. So here the pole value is at 1, so that mod z less than 1 is saying, so that unit circle if you consider in the z plane, mod z less than 1 is the ROC, or the region in the z plane that is inside the unit circle is the ROC of this u of minus n function. Right. Thank you.